Right inside these doors, Jordan Rice pleaded not guilty to both aggravated child abuse and capital murder. Aggravated child abuse was her initial charge, and just this week, a grand jury also indicted her on capital murder. In May of last year, investigators say her daughter Violet was found dead in her mobile home in some kind of small chair. Jordan's state-appointed attorneys say the not guilty plea is due to, quote, reason of mental disease or defect. Child's father, Robert, was recently charged with manslaughter and aggravated child abuse 1 year after Violet's death. His attorney spoke out today saying there's just no way Robert could have been involved.
You have to remember, in a situation like this, he didn't live here. Okay. He was stationed at Hurlburt Field in Marietta, Florida, had been there from January of 2018 up until the time he received the telephone call that his child had passed away.
Meanwhile, Jordan Rice will be back in court here in September. No trial date has been set yet, but that will likely start in November. Reporting in Bay Minette, Brianna Hollis, WKRG News 5.